In this video, we are starting with an introduction to the theory of income tax. And specifically, we're going to have a look at the income tax equation. Now, as a South African tax resident, you must pay income tax on your taxable income in a particular year of assessment. We're going to look at different parts of that sentence over the next few videos. But in this one, we are looking at what we mean when we refer to taxable income. This is an important concept because ultimately taxable income is the amount that you must pay tax on. And to avoid tax, we must minimize our taxable income. So we need to know exactly how one minimizes it by knowing what it is made up of. So don't get too concerned if you don't or aren't familiar with these terms. We'll get into them later in the course. But to start, to get to our taxable income, we're going to take our gross income, we'll add our specific inclusions, and we will deduct exempt income and deductions. And what is left over is your taxable income. So pretty simple, isn't it? Well, in that way, it is kind of simple, but we are going to look at each of those different elements, what gross income is, exempt income, etc., in separate videos, and then you'll get a better handle on what goes into your taxable income. That's that for this video, and I'll see you in the next one.